And this man is facing charges after leading authorities on a brief chase Thursday. The Hillsdale Daily News says 39-year-old Dale Meyer of Montgomery is being sought on a bench warrant for probation violation on a domestic violence conviction, as well as two other bench warrants for failure to appear. Well, there was a short car chase before Meyer ditched the vehicle and fled on foot. A canine unit was called in to help find him, and Meyer was arraigned Friday on charges of fourth-degree fleeing, resisting arrest, driving with a suspended license, driving without insurance, unlawful license plate, and driving an unregistered vehicle. He was granted a court-appointed attorney, and initial hearings will take place within the next 3 weeks. He's currently being held without bond on a probation violation. Bond for the other charges has been set at $15,000, and bond in the failure to appear cases is set for the amount owed in fines and past convictions. If convicted on the new charges, Meyer could spend up to 2 years in prison.